Rudy Giuliani is at a conference in Tel Aviv, Israel, but geographic distance is no obstacle for Donald Trump's personal lawyer to share his thoughts on the issue of the day. CNN reports that Giuliani spoke about the Stormy Daniels affair to an audience at the Globe Capital Market Conference, claiming that Melania Trump believes her husband. On Wednesday, after a long and mysterious hiatus from the public eye, Melania Trump accompanied her husband to a FEMA event. Giuliani also vied in on women's issue and sex work. He respect women, beautiful women and women with value, but a woman who sells her body for sexual exploitation he don't respect, Giuliani said. Tell me what damage she suffered. Someone who sells his or her body for money.